Welcome back, Acidic Sands time. It's a long time ago that I passed my 2000 subs, and so this is my 2000 sub special, finally. And I have chosen to do a question and answer thingy. So yeah, let's start right out. Hopefully I can read the questions while playing. And of course defending, because I have the feeling that there are OP parties, especially in red. But yeah, oh my god, FPS drops. But yeah, to start out, many people of you asked me a lot of personal questions about how old I am, where I live, and all that stuff. Whoa. Is this guy hacking? But yeah, I am around 20 years old, older than many of you guys expected. I'm from Austria. And yeah, I don't want to tell you my in real life name, many people ask me, but I just don't want. Let's get a real quick fight in. My kill. I'm hurrying, don't worry guys. Hey, dude. Thank you for dying. So, let's get in here and get another question in. So, stop it! I want to do questions. So, can I do it now? So another question is, what languages do I speak? So I speak mainly German, but of course English, and I learned... Hey! How to kill you. And I learned a bit Italian in school, but yeah, my Italian skills are pretty poor. So don't ask me something in Italian. The next question is, yeah, that's more about in real life section, why I stopped YouTube and stuff. So, did I break up with my girlfriend? Yes, she did break up with me. But I don't care about it anymore, to be honest. It's already like five months ago. I'm over it. I got a new girl. So yeah. So, how tough was it for you to left YouTube? It was tough at the not as tough as the beginning, but then it was like, I really miss it. I miss it to play awesome games with many friends here, and yeah, all that stuff. It was pretty fun playing games here. That's the main reasons why I came back. What made you come back what made you come back to playing games on Minecraft? I should read the whole questions. What made me come back? My in real life situation was, before I left, not the best, so I changed a lot. It got way better. That's why I'm here. And yeah, because I missed it, that was of course really fun. Hello block hitter, you're dead son. Oh, still strength, no, he's too fast. Okay, I need to scroll down the page. What is the next? When did you start playing Minecraft and Hypixel? That's a good question. Well, Minecraft, I don't know, it's like 4 or 5 years ago. I remember it was... Whoa. Dude. Nope, you're hacking. I remember back I started when Minecraft was in 1.2 beta. So it's really a long time ago. I can't get no hits in. And I started playing Minecraft on Hypixel. In... I don't know, what was it? January 2014. So I already play over 1 year on this server, which is pretty cool. So yeah. Is your account pre-EULA? Yes, it is. And it's pretty awesome. I got a lot of coin multiplier. Ah, my god. He's escaping. So yeah, the next question is, when did you start to play Mega Vaults? Well, I started playing Mega Vaults when I joined Hypixel server because I saw a trailer about that awesome game and I really wanted to play it, and you're not dumping me. Yes, you are. Crap. Okay. I lagged in this fight, that's why I got no hit in. So yeah. What's your best Mega Vaults class and why? Well, I don't think I need to answer that. I have a prestige Herobrine. In half of all my videos I'm playing Herobrine. So I guess it's pretty obvious what's my best class. Why are you a Herobrine scrub? Why is Herobrine scrubby? It's not broken, it's maybe strong, but it also takes a lot of damage. It's not that hard to beat. So yeah. In your opinion, are you a pay-to-win scrub lord? No, I don't think so, because I bought one booster, but I bought it and activated after I got like 1,100 wins. So I earned a tons of coins before I hello. So I bought enough coins, I upgraded tons of stuff, so it's not that scrubby to just play and or to just have like I have 50 wins and I buy only. Nope. And buy coins only and boosters only. Yep, dude, I have strength. So yeah, I'm definitely not a pay-to-win scrublord. So the next question was, how many coins did I earn? Well, I earned 100,000. Oh, that was close. How's the situation? Oh my god, we are losing to red. Oh crap. Well, let's take all my stuff and go somewhere where we can hide and defend. If I would have a second armor set, I would definitely rush them one more time because I could deal tons of damage, but now I have only one armor set and I need that. So, what's the next question? If you were to prestige a class besides Herobrine, what would it be? I have no idea, to be honest. It's pretty hard. Some hero classes would be pretty nice to prestige, but I'm definitely not gonna prestige a hero class. It would take me ages to do that. So yeah, let's see what we can do. Will there be a new prestige soon? I doubt it. The next thing what I'm going to do is, well, at least I'm planning to get a fully maxed Enderman. My Enderman is at level 1 only, so I have to get 180,000 coins. And at the moment I have 120,000, so that's the next step in my plan. What rank are you on the Herobrine leaderboards? I don't exactly know it right now, but I'm like the number 13 on the overall Herobrine leaderboard. I was in the top 3 before I stopped playing for 3 months. And at the moment I'm only like 1,000 final kills behind the fourth place, which is nothing. I mean, if you play a lot, try hard to play, you can easily get a few hundred final kills per week, and I just need 1,000. Oh my god. Ah! I think they're in. No, he's not in. Hello. 1818, and there goes our widow. Okay, he's dead. Let's go to a safer place. Oh my god, we have one. Ah. Oh. No, I'm doing something. I risk everything and rush them right now till I'm at their base. The Ruta's already at one health. They have too many high people. So the next. Will you play Enderman and Blaze in the future? Of course I will do. Then I already uploaded my Enderman gameplay with for my Prestige series. And Blaze will follow soon enough once someone will have this class. What is your favorite Mega Walls map? Well, it's Strength Keep or Forsaken, I don't know. I really like to play Forsaken, but the community doesn't. They're not playing much. Oh, seriously. Oh my god, it's dark. Hurry. Oh my god, there are so many people. So many red people. I would like to read out more comments right now, but I'm kinda busy digging through this here. Okay, good luck me, I guess. Please, naked, 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 set the wither. Not really. Nope, I didn't got strength for that. Nope, lagging. Where he is? I don't know. They have 17 player. Come on, come on. Where's the hit registration? Whoa, so many legs! Oh my god! And that hit registration though! I'm still at 4 bars. Next guy killed. Let's drink this one. Just to make sure. Wait, he's a the other guy was a spider. You're not dunking me. Ha! You missed, son. You missed! Oh my god, my hunger situation. Whoa! That FPS drops! He hit that ground too hard, GG my friend! Oh, and I got no kill, that sucks so hard. Okay, next question is, what is your guild? My guild is Team Hex. Of course, what is my favorite kit? Favorite hero kit? At the moment it's definitely Pikmin. I really like it much, as you might can see. Oh, 30. What is the next question? How many times do you play Minecraft per day and week? At the moment I don't play much. Oh, that was close. Where is this guy? 9. I'm not going in a hole with a zombie. Not right now. Since we are doing like a big comeback and big epic battle. So yeah, how often do I play? I don't play that much often anymore. I only, or kinda only play on weekends. That's why I'm recording right now. Yep, it's alright. 6 seconds of strength, buddy. Oh god, I'm shaking so hard right now because this game was awesome. Or is still awesome. Okay, this guy will die. FPS drops again. Yes, I was first. So, can you please show upgrades in Mega Vaults? I doubt that I can do that now, right now. But my upgrades are not that good, so just check it somewhere else. So, can you reveal us the amount of coins with booster? I already said that I earned 100,000 coins. Do you find prestige is worth it? Yeah, for some classes it definitely is. Do you like them? Did you like the Mega Walls map that got removed? Like Kingdom, Serpents, Frozen? Oh, I love those maps. And it's kind of sad that they're gone. And there's Hades now. I mean, come on, Hades, it's so dark. It's... Ugh. I hate this map. But I guess many people of you are as well. What is your gaming setup? I made some photos with my smartphone, so I might can insert it in this recording. So then you will see it, how it looks like in my real life and my gaming setup. Okay, what are the next questions? I need to be careful though. Why are you leaving me? Where is my team? Huh. Oh my god, where are you all? We have the most players. Where are you all? Oh my god. Group up! Front of yellow. So, what were you doing when you took a break of Minecraft? Well, what was it? Oh my god, they're all dying. I was doing a lot of in real life stuff. I mean, I was not at the PC, not really. I did a lot of other stuff like meeting friends. I'm still doing that. I was trying to find a new girl. That was a success for me. I'm so happy about that. That's why I don't play that much as I really want to. And as you want me to play. Haha, hit you. So yeah, I didn't play any other games on the PC. I just took a whole break. Oh, there is yellow. Please don't die. So yeah, favorite YouTuber. My favorite YouTuber is definitely Efo. If you know him, Efo Slap. He's just for building only and entertaining, but he's really good. I really love watching his videos almost every day. And my favorite Hypixel YouTuber. I watch a lot of Hypixel players, but To be honest, I enjoy Technoblade because he's really entertaining and yeah, that's what I like, and it's fun to watch him. And of course, he's doing great videos and he's a great PvP-er. Do you have a best friend on Hypixel? And yes, who is it? Well, it is Blue Pants. He's one of my longest friends, of course. And I really play much with him. Not as much as I used to be, but yeah. Are you ever going to do a face cam? I don't know. At the moment, I would say no, but as I would say, you never know what happens in future. I'm pretty sure. And we win. So what? Oh no, oh no. Oh wow. Good that I jumped in and forgot about the question, which I was telling right now. Oh my god. This is intense. I will definitely upload it no matter how it will end. So what games do you play besides Minecraft? Minecraft is my only game right now. And yeah, that's the only game I play. What did you on a free time besides your games? When I don't play Minecraft, I meet my girl. I do a lot of stuff with her. And yeah, other things are to the next questions. What else are you doing in real life? I mean, I do a lot of sports. I'm playing my almost the whole year long tennis. I play championship and all that stuff. Then I go to the gym, doing my workouts for almost 2 years. Yeah, and other sports, of course. I like football. So, are you ever going to try and fight for a life back? I doubt it, to be honest. It's not the same as it was before. Is he digging down? 19. Do you love Louis? Louis in UHC, of course. I love you, my friend. Long time we didn't play together. But yeah, I'm pretty busy at the moment. Okay, now it's entertaining. What's his class? I would like to know that. Okay, I decided to do that. We don't go in a hole with them. It's way too dangerous to be honest. Oh my god. Whoa, little parkour. So, whew. Do you need anything? So, okay, while we're waiting, what do we have? Do you need thumbnails or any kind of art? I always need thumbnails like that. If you want to make me thumbnails, just go on. And if I like them, then I will use them, of course. So go on if you have some skills and show me what you can create. Bum bum bum. What else do we have? How did you came up with the name Sixth Sense Time? Oh my god, I have no idea, to be honest. I wanted to do something with Sixth Sense, and then I played around with tons of names, tried out a lot, and I have no idea, but in the end I ended up with Sixth Sense Time. And yeah, I liked it, and so I kept it till now, and I don't want to change it. What else do we have? Well, there's a lot of stuff. Like, what is the thing you're most proud in Minecraft? That's a really hard question. Well, one thing would be the server I achieved a lot of stuff on the servers. I'm well known, having a YouTube channel which is growing. I have, with 2,000 subs, that's just amazing. I would never have thought that I get so many. That I get so many subs and all that stuff. And yeah, I played a lot of survival maps. A lot of vanilla, a lot of modded Minecraft when I was playing. And yeah, one thing which is really awesome, it's like, I don't know, 3 years ago, I built with my in real life friends a big adventure map. And yeah, that adventure map was pretty awesome for the time. Now with all the command blocks, it's not that good anymore, since you can do really great stuff. Yes! 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 Oh my god! GG! Oh my god! This was so intense! Oh my god! Oh my god! 2000 coins for this epic game! Holy crap! I could not believe that we win that against that OP party! Oh my god! So awesome! That was an... Oh my god! Such an... Awesome! Woohoo! Sub special! I really love that! Holy crap! Whew, that was intense! Holy crap! So, I hope you liked that 2000 sub special. It was hard work. A very, very, very good game. And I hope I could answer a lot of questions. The game was so intense that I could not answer all the questions, but I picked a lot of them. And yeah, if it's going well, then we have soon a 3000 sub special, and then I don't know what you can do. So, hopefully to see you soon again.